drives into the bullseye. The big Victorian puts it out to the right. Connor Cass on it. Loves a dribble, does.
And Doherty comes through, looks to put it through, and it's cut in. Ball comes through for victory here. They're in. And and he does. Out to Cass.
And there's away, does Vandermeer. Finds Cass. Cass plays and goes. Goes back to Cass. He does well. Fakes round one. Tries to get his dribbling game going. Not a bad option. As it comes back from Bassington from the byline. Scuffs a pass into the middle. Should be seen clear by Negro. It's not. Cass. 80 in possession stakes. There's no question on that one. He's playing down the left. And I think it's Chris Dowd on the ball. It's taken off by Cass. And he'll race the other way. Down the line it goes to Moore.
He remains very deep. Cass now on the ball. He's forced back to his keeper in Kane. Pierce it through. Can't quite tell who it is in the middle of the park. Well, Tasmanian Courtney knocks it long. Good switch out to Cass on the right. We need Cass to provide that attacking width on the right hand side.
Given a bit of a power slide to follow. He was very, very happy with that.
May obviously hailing from Victorian Premier League side Pascoe Vale before coming to.
Well, gets it by a Doherty and plays it to Vandermeer, who spreads out to Cass and then into Morton and back out to Cass. Cass, not too sure what Twitter. Far Nichols. Ludlow spreads it out wide to Cass. He will look to bolt down this wing. He's kept honest by the skipper, Cristaldo. Goes moment, still out of play. Comes through, finds Cadabian.
So you wouldn't think too much longer as Kevin Muscat struts onto the towards the victory. Puts out to the captain, Cristaldo, who had a few A-League appearances.
Pressure coming from Cristaldo. He goes along to Cass and receives back. Looked for a switch, but Courtney waved him off that one. Comes to Ludlow and then to Cass. Plays it back to Pierre.
And played for Tilford Zebras in 40 seconds as well. So by no means should he be underestimated. Cass on the ball now. He puts it into Cass. Puts it through to Brennan.
Aldo eludes him and it's out. Cass throws. A little scoop over the top by Brennan. Works to great effect. Finds Cass from the byline.
Puts it out to the townhouse, who just deftly flicks it out with the outside of his foot to Cass. He puts in Brennan on the right. Cass overlaps, but
to the centre it goes. Back out on this left side, O'Doherty bustles in with Cass. Cass still holds onto the ball. Lets it run to Brennan. He back heels, finds
Brennan. He just is back to Cass. He's got a bit of pressure. Goes
Tasmania. So they're just 4 minutes away from what would be a very, very good victory. Comes along to
puts it across to Lazinski on the edge of 18. He switches it out to Cass as they look to get a 30 Tasmania, which would be just a incredible.
The hair first, priorities. Plays it out to the right, finds Cass, he brings it down. Plays along the line, looking for Brennan. Holds it up